Matt Brennan, Special Agent, FBI. On 6-14-05, the Chicago field office began tracking the movements of one Sean Harrington. Today, Mr. Harrington has committed no crimes, but is considered a person of interest and will be tracked until a thorough investigation of his financial, medical, and personal records has been completed. Authoritative jurisdiction of the case shall remain with the Federal Bureau of Investigation as mandated by the USA Patriot Act.